Just Nia Howard, the freshman, got a 9-9 for that routine.
So
remember,
we've seen
six athletes compete, five scores count towards a team total.
We've seen a single bar release. Now we're seeing these two transition moves, flight elements back to back, transitioning from bar to bar. That's another way you can earn those bonus points that are necessary for a 10-0 drop out. I love her form. Her legs are so straight. Toes pointed, nice shape in that double layout, just a little bit of a pipe down.